anticipation is mounting here as both sides get set for this matchup between the Houston Texans and the Carolina Panthers here at Bank of America Stadium. One of the top receivers in the league, one of the biggest game breakers there is against a secondary that does not appear to match up on paper. How do you see it, Phil?
I know this. We talked to the wide receiver. He is so excited. He goes, I hope they play me one-on-one. I hope they give me that chance. I don't think they're that stupid. Well, you know what? I don't either. So I don't think he'll see a lot of those one-on-one confrontations. It'll be interesting to see the strategy here today. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's giving to the receiver outside.
Trying to work the middle of the field. Airtight coverage. Incomplete.
That was excellent man-to-man coverage at time. When you want to shut down a receiver, really the only way to do it is to man up and play him one-on-one.
Do some.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. When it's third long on the offensive side, you have very few choices on how to pick up a first down. Call one of them and see if you get lucky and see if it works.
Third and 10. He makes the catch.
Nice job by the offense picking up that first down here to start the game, and that is important to give you a little confidence, to give you some rhythm, and most of all, just release some of that pressure you feel.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Back to the air here on first down. Panthers get a first down.
Well, this early in the game, to watch the opposing offense march down the field and get inside the 20, this keeps the defense, they might be shaking a little, but if they stop them here to a field goal try or worse, that'll get their confidence back.
From inside the red zone, the quarterback's calling something out. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
Well, you don't see it too often, do you? You see these missed extra points, and the first thing you think of is you look up, you do the score, and you go, how is this going to come back and bite them? Because a lot of times it does. It changes strategy as this game goes along.
Always a threat, and he'll start his return now.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody's sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
They face first down. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Quarterback gives it to Arian Foster. That's second down coming up. Back to the ground. Now slashing to the right side looking for room. After that run, third and 8 for the offense. Working that left side, right where it had to be. He's brought to a halt.
That's a good job by the quarterback, recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver leading to the open space. Nice completion.
First down following the long play. Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to scores the touchdown. The Texans for the extra point. The flag is out as the play continues. The point after is good. The defense, a little jumpy right there.
Defense is crowding the line of scrimmage. They're trying to confuse the quarterback.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. Texans getting ready to kick it away. They've got him down there. The Panthers getting set now for their next series. Nickel formation here for the defense. Look, that ball has been picked off. That'll stop the play right there.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
You spent a lot of the offseason going back through the films again, and every time you popped in a Texans tape, you loved what you saw from 2011.
Well, we know about the offense, but let's give a lot of credit to Wade Phillips. That defense, they turned that culture around, the mentality. They were fast, aggressive, tough, and they played great.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. He'll throw it over the middle. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
This defense can pressure the quarterback. There's no doubt about it. They did this time, and it results in another incompletion.
Failing to connect there, third down. Looking across the middle, under pressure and incomplete.
Play doesn't even have time to develop. The quarterback is under so much pressure, he's thrown it before these receivers are even ready.
The offense comes back out here on fourth down. The formation here, shotgun. He'll fire it out to the left. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way. Panthers come onto the field now for this next series. The quarterback has his team's attention here. They come to the line, and it's first down. This is a 5-step drop back. The defense had that one covered.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Second down and 10. Running away from the pressure. The ball is jarred loose. They pounce on him there.
One thing coaches hate when their offense is on the field is fumbling the football, because a lot of times it's just bad fundamentals. But they're lucky this time they had the fumble. They're able to get on top of it.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. The defense comes out of the nickel. The defense gets another sack.
What a job by the defensive player. Second straight play, he has got a sack. And what do you have to do on the offensive side? Change it up. Use your running back. Help out the offensive line. It's apparent they cannot block this guy one-on-one.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Now the D-line going into that spread look. They want to get to that quarterback.
Looks to his left, and he hauls it in. And he is tackled at the 44.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
Wide open for the catch.
Good job by the defense at time. Stopping them inches short of the goal line. Big play.
This play set up by the long gainer.
D'Angelo Williams. They break through. Tackle him behind the line. Loss of three. Play number six coming up on this drive. It's a throw all the way. Reaches in, knocks it away.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Defense calls a timeout. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. To the right, power surge, touchdown. Lining up now for the two. Looking for an open. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. They're setting up return.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
The Texans ready to take over the football. It's first down as they head to the line. Going across the middle. A tackle behind the line.
Perfect defense call that time. They allow the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
Foster. They knocked him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Inhales the pass. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
You know, as a quarterback, sometimes you got to trust that arm and throw the football past the first down marker. There were guys open, but no, he takes the safe route, throws it short, defense makes the tackle, and here we are staring at a fourth down.
Makes the play. They're across midfield with that play.
It's just not done enough, I think, in the league anymore. Everybody's so careful. But look what can happen. You can have the perfect throw, the perfect catch, and a big play.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Looks like they're in press coverage here, challenging the defenders to the right side.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him...
That's a touchdown.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and
you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. The give. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. Texans getting ready to kick it away. He's brought down at the 20-yard line. Panthers get ready to start their drive. The quarterback's calling something out. Here, a split backfield. Now first and 10. The throw to the left. With two hands, he has it.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
Split backfield here.
Come on now.
First and 10. The quarterback throws to the right. Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
Second down coming up. The quarterback throws the pass.
Well, that's a nice completion by the offense. And what it does, it just puts them in a more manageable situation so they can pick up that third down.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Three-step drop.
You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. And they'll turn it over on downs. The defense does a fantastic job holding strong. First down coming up. And he wants to throw it across the middle. And that's a gain of 9.
Nice job that time by the tight end. Makes the catch. And you got to look out for him now in the NFL. Remember, they're usually the closest receiver to the quarterback. Quarterback gets in trouble, he's going to look for the tight end.
Offense lines up here. Here's the handoff to Arian Foster. He's in the clear. Takes it the distance for the touchdown.
Nothing like watching a long run for a touchdown because it takes tremendous talent and speed to do it. When you watch the play, look at the speed of the running back. He makes people miss, and then when they get a chance to tackle him, it doesn't matter. He has the power to just run over him.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Dropping back to throw. They failed to convert on the two-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the 6. Texans getting ready to kick it away. He stacked up at that point. The Panthers getting ready now to start their drive. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. They deck him in the backfield.
Loss of two on the play.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
Incomplete pass. Number 12, the intended receiver on the play.
Defense crowd the line of scrimmage. Look out, this could be a blitz.
They face third down after the incomplete pass. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Trying to work the middle of the field. Knocked down.
Terrible job by the offensive line. Your quarterback needs more time than that. Another incompletion. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
They fail to convert, and now a change of possession.
That was a terrible job that time by the offense. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down. The play is there. The players just did a terrible job of executing.
The Texans are getting set for their next possession. From inside the red zone, so dangerous. First down and 10. Rick Houston in the end zone.
When you got a lead, you march down the field and you add on to that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
The Texans for the extra point. He made it. And after that extra point, the Texans lead by 15. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Nice tackle. Panthers come onto the field for their next series.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving them hand signals. When you play zone coverage, the quarterback might have to hold the football just a little longer, but these guys nowadays, when you play zone, they know how to throw and catch and get it done.
The quarterback's calling something out. Staying with the passing game on first down. Looking to scramble. That's a gain of 6.
Nice job by the receiver catching the football there and takes the hit down below the waist. And nowadays, with the rules of the NFL, you got to learn to know defensive players are going to start hitting you lower.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Quick drop back. Looking to the right side and throw. Panthers now move the chains.
Jim, we're going to see a lot more of this because of the rules of the NFL. Receivers making catches and getting hit down by the knees.
First down on the way. They're going back up top. Running away from the sack.
Number one, the ball carrier. Gain of 2 on the play.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. And here we have second down.
Wake up. On the ball. Do some. Come on now. Wake up. On the ball.
Second down and 8. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Nice job by the quarterback. Nobody open down the field. He throws it short. It does not get a first down, but it sure makes third down a lot easier.
It'll be third down.
Wake up.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Quarterback drops back. That catch will extend the drive. Touchdown, Panthers.
Terrible job by the defense. Lack of hustle, bad tackling, you name it. They allowed the short throw and catch to go all the way down the field for a score.
The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. That's a timeout call. They're lining up here for the onside kick. Like they've recovered the onside kick. The Panthers getting set now for their next series. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. This series begins for the offense with a very good chance to score. And slides to a stop. Halftime, 2 minutes away.
Do some. Come on now. Wake up.
Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation.
Do some. Wake up. Come on.
Looking to go up top again on first down. Touchdown and drawing close.
When you're behind in the football game, drive down and score. They did that. Now the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. Looking for an open receiver on the right. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Texans come onto the field now for this next series. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Throwing now to his left. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
Well, the defensive coach is going to be upset after this play. After that long run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up the long run.
First down here.
Let's go.
The ball is out. Hold on a minute. There's an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
takes the snap from the shotgun. Trying to work that left side. Knocked out of bounds.
When you spy the quarterback, what it does, it just makes it easier to throw the football and complete those passes. Less people cover the receivers down the field.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. First and 10. And the quarterback gives it to Arian Foster. Gains 12.
That's a nice job blocking by the offensive line. A really good job by the running back. Seeing the proper hole. Gets up in there and picks up big yards.
Now first and 10. Another carry here. They got him behind the line of scrimmage. We'll go no huddle. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Second down and 13. Eyeing that left side. Here's the pass, and it's broken up, incomplete.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Third and 13. Scrambling out of the pocket. The ref will sort this one out. He's thrown the flag.
Holding offense.
He'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. Field goal try coming up by the Texans.
Well, even though they get the field goal that time, it's still disappointing. You get in that position, you'd like to score a touchdown.
Texans getting ready to kick it away. Chance to return this one. He's brought down at the 25-yard line.
Wake up. Come on now. Here we go. Do something. On the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
First down. Offense readying for the snap. Dropping back 3.
There is nothing worse if a quarterback can have a defensive lineman swat the football down.
Wake up. Here we go. Do something. Here we go. Come on now.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Corner, step back.
Wake up. On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball. Here you go. Come on now.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a 3rd time. Staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
Number 1 has his pass fall incomplete. 4th down.
Do something. On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball. Here we go.
How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on 4th down, forgetting the punt. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on 4th down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
The Texans ready to take over the football. defense respecting the deep ball, playing way off the receivers. Foster, he's into the open. Shove to the sideline.
Oh, wow, another couple inches, and that would have been 6 points for the offense, but he just falls short.
Here they come, back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. Leading on that running attack again here on first down. They tackle him for a loss. No need to huddle. Hurry up offense. So that's going to do it for the first half. Texans are up in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Texans lead by five.
Bill, we've got a good one going on here. How about breaking it down?
Well, Jim, that was an exciting first half. It's close, and it should be. Both teams playing very well, and there's nothing like watching NFL football. When teams are playing well and there's just a lot of hitting going on, fans are loving it. I like it, too.
Illegal touching.
The defense will take the penalty. They bunch up the receivers on one side. He'll fire it out to the left. The pass had to be perfect. Texans, touchdown.
One thing a defense doesn't want to see, yards after the catch, yak. And that's what we saw here. Quarterback put it right on target. The receiver is running full speed, catches it, and takes it all the way for a touchdown.
Lining up now for the extra point. And the ref has thrown a flag inside of the uprights.
Offside defense.
The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Bring him to the turf. Panthers get ready to start their drive. The quarterback's calling something out. First down here. D'Angelo Williams. Trying the right side. And he's brought down by Brian Cushing.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, that's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
Come on now. They face first down.
Wake up.
From the gun, working that left side. The ball's deflected, incomplete.
Hard to throw over some of these linebackers in the NFL now. They got such good size. You try to throw over them, here's what happens. These big guys will knock it down.
Here we go.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Second down after the incompletion. That catch, good for a first down.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Back to the air here on first down. Hauls it in for the first down. Now, They take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. D'Angelo Williams. And he's taken out of bounds.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
Don't get scared, baby. Don't get scared. On the ball.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Big moment here for the defense. Lined up in the 46 defense. Just a quick drop back. Ball's out of the way.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
Play number six coming up on this drive.
The defensive line now spreading out. I think they want to try to pressure the quarterback.
Shrugs off the first hit. Going to lose yards here. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Touchdown, and this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Now we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth, and we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The Texans getting ready now to start their drive. That's a whole bunch of receivers lined up on one side for this play. First and 10. Makes the catch in the open field. And he's pushed out of bounds.
What a job by the quarterback finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
It's first down as they head to the line. Quarterback hands it off on the draw. That's a gain of 7.
Well, what you try to do so many times in the NFL, do the unexpected. The defense is expecting pass all the way. Everybody's running to the quarterback. What do? You confuse them. You mix them up. You run the draw play. That's why it was an easy run. Jim, I think this is a blitz. Look how close everybody is to the line of scrimmage.
Drop back. Shotgun formation. Easy catch there. No one near him. And he'll step out of bounds.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Wide receivers bunched up. First down and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Puts up 6.
What a good job by the wide receiver. He made them think he was going across the field. Instead, look what happens. Wide open, nice touchdown.
Wow. lining up now for the two. Steps back to throw. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. Texas getting ready to kick it away. This is a big-time return.
There is nothing like a good return when you talk about special teams. Good blocking, the speed of the returner gets down the field, and after that tackle, now they have good starting field position.
Come on now. Wake up.
First down coming up.
Put it up.
3-step drop. No room to complete that one.
Well, the best thing you can say on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. Terrible protection, nowhere to throw it, just throw it away.
Do some.
Offense lines up here. That's a pass all the way. He has the grab. He surges ahead.
Well, when you get down here this close, you've got to be tough, big, and strong to get into the end zone. That time, he falls a couple inches short.
Come on now.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. D'Angelo Williams. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
That's a nice touchdown there. You're chipping away at that lead. Try to get into the minds of the opponent. Will they get tight? You hear the word choke? Yeah, I think they could be choking over there on the other side. Look out.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a 2-point conversion. There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Come on now.
They better hurry to get the snap. And so they convert it here on the 2-point drive. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. Team has the recovery. Texans are getting set for their next possession. Look at that whole cadre of receivers on one side. First and 10. Searching for some space to the left. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. They hand it off to him again. Jumped out of bounds.
A lot of ways to get plays in the NFL. It doesn't always have to be by a pass. Good job that time by the running back.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Touchdown! Houston.
Never be satisfied in the NFL. Players are just too good. So when you get a chance to score, even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls.
Lining up now for the 2-point conversion. Here's the handoff to Arian Foster. That Hurts. The two-point try is denied. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. And it looks like the kicking team's recovered the onside kick.
Illegal touching.
Well, the flag is out. That football did not travel 10 yards on the onside kick, and the officials saw it.
Here we go.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. This is not what you would call airtight coverage at the snap of this ball. Ryan Cushing puts it into that play.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Makes the reception. And he's knocked out of bounds.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are. They got more than a 7-point lead. Can you hold them till field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back. Touchdown. This game is tight.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. He drops back to throw. He'll throw it over the middle. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. The Texans ready to take that football down the field. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. And the tackle is made at the 35-yard line. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
By the looks of that, you can tell it looks like a major injury. And it's a tough sport, a lot of big hits, and I hope he's going to be okay.
The Texans come onto the field for their next series.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
He's got a wide open alley. And he's brought to the ground.
Boy, after watching that long run, I'm winded. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense has got to be happy with that.
Offenses have been showcased today as we welcome you back to the action. We've got an update now on the earlier injury. We knew it might be serious, Phil. It's at least serious enough to keep him out the rest of this game.
Yeah, it is, Jim. We know that for sure now. I'll tell you this, not a doctor. I'm just saying from what I saw and looked at the replay, I know he's going to miss the rest of today's game, but I think he'll be back next week.
Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play. First down and 10. They feed him the ball again. Running to his right. Hurry up. 2-minute offense.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
The quarterback's calling something out. From the shotgun, the quarterback throws to the right. The tackle is made.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it,
You've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
First down following the long play. To the right side and throwing. That picks up seven.
Sometimes you got to give the coaches credit. They design a play that's smart, easy for the players to manage, and what we got there is a throw and a catch, and now they have a pretty good chance of getting a first down.
Safety is up in the box right now.
Hey, how about that? The defensive line, everybody shifting to the left. I think they're expecting a run.
Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
In the red zone. Looks to his left. He's in for the score.
What a throw by the quarterback for a touchdown. It was just really nice. He threw it beautifully right on target. Touchdown.
We've got an update on the earlier injury, and we're hearing now he will return to the field. So thankfully, the injury was not all that serious.
Yeah, it's good news to hear, isn't it? I mean, for his family, his friends, and of course, most importantly, right now, for the football team, they need him back out there.
Tackles made. The quarterback has his team's attention here. They've come out in the dime package. Now first and 10. The throw to the left.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
Come on now.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. That leads us to second down. Three-step drop. No one in sight has the grab.
Well, the quarterback gets the completion. It's going to look good on the stat sheet, but there was no chance of getting the first down by catching and running against this defense. Quarterback's got to be a little braver and throw the football down the field.
Third and five. Looking across the middle, squatted away.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down.
Here we go. Come on now. Wake up.
Quick drop back. Throwing now to his left. Brought down right at the 50. Wasting no time now for this next play.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. He steps out. Nickel formation for the defense here. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Staying with the passing game on first down.
Oh, man, he almost gets in the end zone so close to getting over the goal line.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Trying to Jonathan Joseph with the interception.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. First down on the way.
Defensive line shifted to the right there.
Out of the gun. Looking at every option. He's scrambling down. Looking long. Makes the play. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
When you can throw the football that high, that accurate, and, man, it is beautiful. Right on the target. Nice catch. What a play.
This play set up by the long gainer.
First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment.
This offense, they are methodical, aren't they? Kind of boring to watch. First down, first down, first down.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Catch the defense off balance. Draw play. Gains 13.
Nice job that time getting that extra yard and getting that first down. This offense methodically just marching down the field.
The offense ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity from the red zone. To the right side, in on the stop.
The defense has to know the situation here. They know if they give up a touchdown, the game is over. So you play run all the way, be very aggressive, and try to stop.
Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted.
Good job of getting this football down in the red zone. The lead, very small, got to be smart in how you dial up these plays from here.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Running back gets it on the handoff. He runs it across for the score. Touchdown. That may have been the clincher right there.
Yeah, what a game all day long. So exciting to end it like this late in the game. Man, you enjoy victories like this.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert.
Ready to swing his leg as aggressively as possible and send the football down to the end zone.
He's going to be tackled right around the 46-yard line.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside. When you're going against a good quarterback and wide receiver in the NFL now, one of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the...
That's an interception. Gets past the first wave, knocked out of bounds.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.